Hi, folks. Good evening. And this scripture is from Philippians 4, 6, and 7. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything be in prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. Let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all comprehension, which guard your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. Our Heavenly Father, we come to you in prayer to continue. Let your Holy Spirit guide us through this time. Let it minister to us through this time of uncertainty. We give you thanks in everything. In Jesus' name, amen.